Cause you're not.
Ah, here it is. The Black Crow. The notes from the Roman Dockmaster.
All right.
Sir Bayek, you return unscathed.
The manifest says the ship arrived from Alexandria with the first tide.
Ah, they'll have dropped their illegal imports at the shipwreck east of Apollonia.
However, based on the manifest, the Romans cracked the code. They will be looking too.
I have turned you into a pirate, Sir Bayek. A swindler of the seven seas.
Hey, I must admit, this is one of your more enlivening schemes, Mouse.
It is good to hear your laugh, my friend. I've arranged to meet the man at the ruins on the coast. Come there with a plunder. Soon, that joyous land will be mine.
All right.
This place is heavily guarded.
I'm gonna run out of arrows here pretty soon. Oh my god. This is the same shipwreck I was at earlier. You're kidding.
gods.
Did I miss something? All right, let's go, Joe. I bet you he has some stuff on him. Yes, he does.
Your reckoning is between you and the gods.
All right. I knew he had to have something on him. I feel like this is another trap. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Where is our loot?
Oh, you're kidding. You're kidding. I got you now. All right, we got him.
Hey, wait. Hey, stop.
Told you. If I knew it was a trap.
Kill these swindlers.
I did.
Oh, if Deacon still mean to end that every scene, he was just another liar and cheat.
Where will you go now?
Cyrene was a cruel mistress, Sir Bayek. But it's time to retire.
You will miss her?
Miss Romans kicking me to the street? Miss people spitting at my poor cursed face? No.
You should use this boodle to really buy a farm you wanted, Mouse.
Yes, I will. And make wine from my vines and cheese from my goats. Then one day we'll raise a cup to our friendship.
Ah. That will be the best of days.
Here, your reward. Thank you from the depths of my heart, Bayek.
A man's heart is his own god. Goodbye, Smintos.
All right. Okay. Now let's go here.
good on his team.
I cannot believe it. There's a quest that isn't going to show up. I've done every quest. It is not going to show up. That is really going to make me mad. That is seriously going to irritate the hell out of me that there is one mission that will not get done. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to figure this out. All right. The strategy guide has to be messed up or something. That one's too... These are quest items. All right. All right. Until we can figure out what's going on with that, we're going to go ahead and move on to the next section. I mean, that's all I can do at this point. What is this? All right, let's go there. All right.
So this is the shining city of Cyrene. Let's see how Romans have brought so-called civilization to the Greeks here.
Damnat scanis ut non supersit.
Allogos praxis allogo antro.
That must be a camp, military camp. All right. Nighttime. And of course, the other one's way over there. And we out. Right? Yeah, we done. Up there we go. Why is he not going up? Makes no sense why he would not go up.
This place, the shrine, it prickles with divine power. The oracle is drawing me to her. I can feel it.
Shall I sing of thee, brightly shining one, Rocky Delos hunter, Leto's golden sun, light bringing Phoebus, I am...
I have felt your presence in my visions, Eagle. Apollo spoke of you. The king cried when he killed the White Hart, for it was the huntress bewitched, pale and beautiful, with a halo of gold. Apollo bade Gaia cradle the king's sorrow, a lake of tears high above the plains. The sun god drove his fist into the mountain, took his beloved inside, and spake, "None shall seek you, none but the eagle. He will soar above the five cities with the halo of the huntress in his beak."
Why do you call me Eagle?
Yours is the sacred relic, Eagle. Find it, and expand your riches.
The Lake of Tears high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress.
Where is it at? It's way over there. Okay, let's go there. Oh my god, this crap again. Eagle. I want to make sure I'm not missing nothing while I'm here. No, I'm not. Something's up here and it can't be good. This.
Whoa.
Snakes.
Hmm.
wonder what's up here. Oh. Put my controller in my lap and hit a button.
Sun God drove his fist into the mountain. They will attack on sight here.
Okay. Got that one. Now all I gotta do is do this.
The divine huntress, Cyrene herself. Legend of Cyrene and Apollo. Apollo fell in love with her. Lion killer. She sounds strong and brave. Reminds me of Aya. A crown. This must be the halo from the prophecy. I thank Apollo for this sacred gift.
That was it? Okay. So that one's done. Alright. Let's go back. Let's fast travel back here. I didn't realize it was gonna be that easy. Hold on, I gotta look at these things. I feel like we're near one of these. In the southwest, no. There's a lake whose waters come from magical stream. I'll be at the source of the magic, where the water flows from nothing. This is where that one has to be. That one has to be over here. Yep. That one's done. Okay, so all we have left, is that the one with the source of the magic? Yeah, okay, so all we have left in the Green Mountain where they're building a great aqueduct. Go find its source high up in the mountainside. You can find me sitting at the bottom of the lowest pool tucked away behind two jars. It's gotta be that one. Nope. That must be an elephant camp. What is that? Here comes a new challenger. I don't know what that is. Let's find out what that is. I don't see an aqueduct. This must be another treasure site. Oh, it's a lion's den. I saw a lion. It's either a treasure spot or a lion's den. Treasure. Come on. I don't want to kill you. God damn it. I should have. Didn't want to kill you. You didn't want to listen either.
this place their den.
Alright. Yep. Figured that's what that one was. Alright. Alright. Okay, we've done that one. Nope. I figured maybe this was where that thing was at, but I guess not. You're right, because I ain't got no arrows. Still no damn arrows.
Wait a minute.
You are dead.
Still no arrows.